gam sa akin dito. Kami ang Zarks, Jawbreakers, and LPU. PBA D-League Aspirants Cup Champions.
Sobrang happy and excited kami na na-invite kami dito sa ganitong activity. Tuwa-tuwa kami sa mga batang nag-i-inspire sa amin. Itong mga batang ito, imbis na gumawa ng mga ibang bagay, ay inaano nilang oras sila sa sports.
1, 2, 3!
Kaya Tenement ang napili ng owner ng Zark is, kita naman natin, yung mga batang nagde-dream na balang araw, makapaglaro din ng basketball. Ito yung isang chance na binibigay ng Zark's Burger and LPU na may bahagi rin kung anong nakuha ng mga players dito, na i-share yung pangarap na balang araw, nandun din sila.
Itong activity namin is our way of giving back sa mga kids para ma-inspire din sila sa team namin na magpursige through sports para hindi sila mapunta sa masamang bisyo and mas focus sila sa sports talaga.
Basketball ang nakatulong sa akin, kaya ako nakapunta ng PBA. Kaya basketball din ang ibabalik ko sa inyo na isi-share ko yung story ako dahil alam ko matutulungan din kayo nito kagaya nung ginawang tulong nito sa akin. Kailangan lang alamin natin gamitin ang basketball sa tamang paraan.
It's always a blessing for us to share whatever the blessing that we get. We always preach about how to be a blessing to others, and napakalaking bagay nito for these young kids, even for their parents or the people around. It gives us joy and nakapagbigay kami ng kaligayahan sa mga manlalaro.
Humble experience itong makita natin na makatulong tayo sa mga bata, nakita natin na masaya sila. Kahit sa sandaling panahon lang, at least nakabigay kami ng ngiti sa mga bata.
Oh, it's a very good feeling because in Lyceum we always talk about inspiring others, and today this is the right opportunity for us to really come out here and inspire as many people as we can. Especially for me, I'm from Africa, so I know this type of thing, you know, going back to the community to impact others and inspire others, and most importantly, motivate them, because at the end of the day, I was once a kid like them. If it wasn't for people that was coming back home to show us how it is to be that type of person, I will never be the person that I am today. So hopefully, you know, I can motivate some kids right now to keep pushing for their dreams.
Very competitive team sa Zark. You always want to improve, want to be better. So we give the right people para sa mga each position. And so far, maganda naman, especially with our partnership with LPU. Maganda yung culture.
For us kasi, it's about how you persevere, you know, through everything that you go through in life, not just in basketball, but how you're gonna succeed. It's always free to dream as long as you put in the work and the process to get through to accomplishing your dreams.
We don't work for the championship. We work to inspire others. Winning the championship is just the result. Especially seeing all those people during the game support us, and we don't even know most of them. So it really shows us that, you know, we really inspire people outside.
Ang maasahan ng mga fans is yung love sa kapwa, yung love sa paglalaro na i-convert nila. Parati namin i-emphasize, pag mahal mong isang bagay, lahat yan darating. Sa sports, sa pag-aaral, yung kailangan nandoon sa puso.
Sobrang sobrang nagulat, overwhelmed. Pero nakakatuwa kasi nakita naman na very excited sila. And sana ma-inspire sila, especially sa team namin, sa Zark's LPU, na pagbutihin palalo, di ba? And matupad yung mga pangarap nila.
I would like to thank you for all the support and all the time when you guys are coming to the game to encourage us. And this show me that what we've been practicing for and what we've been doing for the past few years is really coming to reality, because we want to inspire others. And every time we see you, it always show us that we're inspiring others. Thank you.
Sa lahat po ng taga-subaybay at nagpapasalamat po kami at nandito kami ngayon. Malaking bagay po para sa amin ito, at maraming salamat din po sa continue pong pagsuporta, at saya po at suportahan nyo pa rin po kami dito sa aming kampanya. Maraming salamat po.
Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng pumunta, sa mga kids, especially sa mga taga-tenement, at sa lahat din na sumusuporta sa Zark's Burgers and LPU. Maraming salamat. Patuloy nyo kami suportahan sa mga susunod pa na conference. Maraming salamat.
Pag-kwento lang ako, feeling ko story ng tenement to. Pakinggan nyo! Taguig.